It's coming, I swear. I got such a hearing problem. That's such a hearing problem. That too.
And then I will come back live to discuss it all. I just left Chile. I just left Santiago, Chile. Hello Brazil. I love you guys too. Thank you so much for the support. I'm gonna go right now. I'll be back. I'll be back in 10 minutes. I'll be back in 10 minutes when the other side of the state has seen the episode. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
I'm in Chicago at Roscoe's.
Hi, Connie.
Hi, baby. How are you doing?
Mwah. I'll see you on the stage. Love you.
Yes.
We're at Roscoe's tonight, Roscoe's Tavern in Chicago. Oh, Lisa, I haven't heard from you, girl. I haven't heard from you at all. I feel some type of way, girl. But I love you. I love you. Yes, make sure you tune in. We're going to be on stage in a second, watching with the children, gagging with the children. I know you've been on the move, girl. That's why I ain't even tripping about it. I know you've been on the move. But thanks to everybody. This is the most I've ever had. This is the most views I've ever had on Instagram. So I'm happy about that. Another one.
One more?
Yeah. He said, you'll have a Diet Pepsi. Yeah. My favorite alcoholic beverage is any type of premium vodka and tonic. Clear. Yes, I will have merch at DragCon.
Huh, I go to the go to the ATM card.
I can't get it like $40 and get $40.
Yes, I'm a man. What's not new, honey? I'm a famous man. Yes. You're not telling us nothing that we don't know already. I'm a beautiful man. Thank you. Thank you, Florencia. I'm not trans either. I'm a drag queen. I'm in Chicago right now. You should come to the bar. Yes, a fabulous gay. Oh, good. Well, I won't be live during the show, so I'm just coming in just to say hi to you guys tonight before the show starts. I'm going to start using my Instagram a little bit more often. Hey, Bill. I see that, Auntie Latrice. I see it, and I'm already experiencing it, but it's okay. I'm used to it. But thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you're ready to watch this night. Tonight's episode is going to be sickening. Pink and some ones too. Oh, they want to see the look. Hold on. Brandon, they turn the camera. We're going to turn the camera so they can see. There. That's the look for tonight. Well, I'm gay because I make a lot of money.
Is that a good reason?
Girl, what's that? Oh, hell, already?
Let's put this, put that in your pocket.
Yes, tonight I'm here at Roscoe's Tavern. If you're in Chicago, come on by. Have a drink with me. Yes, Latrice. Everybody say hello to Latrice. Bye, Panda. Thank you. I don't wear wigs. This is my hair. In the words of Alaska, I don't wear wigs. This is my hair. It's not for everybody, baby. I'm already on drink two. I ain't sit down 10 minutes. It's true, ain't it?
Yep.
It's sad, but true. Yes, the real Latrice. This ain't strong enough for something. I don't know. Oh, Brianna, I miss you too. Thank you, Scruff Poppy. Yeah. I am single and ready to mingle. Thank you.
Just
a little gig before the show.
It was always my dream to get on a race so that Sharon Needles sit on my first. She called a group. She said, you know, I'm dead in the top three. I mean, they know. Why did you buy times? Because I'm keeping them. I want my pussy off. I got my pussy off. Now I've got the word on my head like this. Show me.
I just showed them my body. I ain't getting back up. I'm drinking.
Who are you, girl? I'm a blue girl. I'm a blue girl.
Oh, thank you, Rose.
And I make more money than you, girl.
Oh, you can dance with me. Trademark. Hi, baby. Much love to you.
Hi, how you doing, honey?
How you doing?
How you doing? You want to say hi to the people?
Hola.
Hey.
Hi.
We're hosting a viewing party tonight.
Detox is getting her clothes on upstairs. Hi.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Jessica. Nice to meet you.
Mm-hmm.
What's your name?
Darren.
Nice to meet you.
Her
child. Child.
Yeah.
Got it.
All right, I'm going to get...
You want a Jameson soda?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, drag mother. I closed that door a long time ago taking on children, honey.
No more kids. No more kids allowed.
That's one of my oldest babies. He came from Florida to see me, so he's traveling with me. Bye, Elliot. Hey, Jasmine. My sister. Girl, I want to call you later because I had to tell you what my mama did, girl. My real mama, girl. She almost beat the people up, girl. She thought they was talking about you, honey. Girl, I'm going to call you and tell you what happened. Oh, she said, let me see this hair. Just a little something I picked out, Josh. Just a little something I picked out, sis. Somebody just asked me, did I still talk to you? They do not understand that our relationship is unbreakable and I have a key to your goddamn house, bitch. No, I'm not drunk. I just sat down and started drinking. Ooh, okay. It's time to go. All right, y'all. I got 15, 14 minutes. I just wanted to drop in and say hello to everyone. We are about to watch the show and talk shit and drink and eat popcorn. So if you are in Chicago, come on, stop by. Oh, thank you. What is this? Isom Beach Chimp. Thank you. I am accepting applications for a boyfriend, so no tea, no shade, no pink lemonade. But I will talk to you guys later. If you are in Chicago, come on by Roscoe's Tavern today, tonight, and tomorrow. I will be here. I love you, Jasmine. I will call you later. Talk to everybody later. Bye. Second number ready. They calling for him.
They text me, telling me stuff.
Okay.
Am I filming it live?
No, that we're live now.
I know. Am I filming it live up there? All that ass in the shirt.
We love you here at Car 316. We just want to take good care of you. And one of the most important things is to make sure you get yourself some cocktails, bitches. Right? Yeah, that's it. I want to hear all the drunks. Yeah, get yourself some cocktails. Come on, drunks. How many people got a cocktail and drinking already? It's Sunday. It's a day of rest and drinking. It sure is. All right, y'all. I want to welcome to the stage Miss Erica Chanel. Get on up here, girlfriend. Erica. So, we have one last big number from Miss Kennedy Davenport. Yes, we do. And I want to bring Miss Erica Chanel up here because Erica on Thursday nights is doing our Diva Hour, right? Our Diva Hour. Yeah, so make sure you come out here on Thursday nights and drink and party. I think it starts around midnight, usually 11:30, somewhere around there. Yeah, you would come out, and Miss Erica Chanel is, I believe, a huge fan of Miss Kennedy Davenport, right? Yeah, how many fans of Kennedy Davenport do we have here tonight? Yeah, so, girl, I'm going to let you bring her on. Okay, can you do that? Right? Like you're a big fan now. I want you to fan out. All right, y'all. Get your numbers, Erica Chanel. All right, 316, let me make some fucking noise out there. All right, 316, that wasn't loud enough. This is Kennedy's last fucking number. Let me make some noise. All right, we're bringing to the stage, all the way from All-Stars 3, Kennedy Davenport.
Oh. Get those dogs.
All right, now give it up for Miss Kennedy Davenport from All Star Season 3. Yes. So who is on Team Kennedy for the big win on All Star 3, y'all? So make sure you tune in on Thursday nights. She's going to be downstairs for a meet and greet, y'all, and pictures. Make sure you come down. She also has merchandise there. Do you have anything to say to the nurse? All right. She loves y'all. She'll see you downstairs, okay? Thank you for coming out to the Bar 316. We're going to turn it back to DJ Bantrax and Michelle to continue our karaoke night. Give her about 15 minutes to get ready for your meet and greet. 10 minutes, she says.
I don't know. I
Ain't that sickening? Look at it. Look how it just blinging in the lights and time. Them stones is real. A little bit. Looking like Ramaya a little bit.
I don't know why I thought I saw Ramaya.
Do you mind before I get out of drag, will you do a picture of me?
Really?
So that way you can do your thing and I can go get your check. You did a great job, girl.
Thank you.
I've never really seen you perform live.
No.
No, you're flawless. I can only imagine if you had a big stage.
Oh, yeah, I was looking for a spot to fuck shit up.
Yeah, I can only imagine. Turn the house down. That's one thing I love about Eureka is her ability to dance with a big girl. Because she can dance. Look at you bringing some jewels.
Oh, yeah. Trying not to order more.
That camera's gorgeous.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Thank you.
I love that.
Chaos.
Oh, chaos. Yeah. Oh goodness. Who does mine? He does the big BBC wig. Oh goodness, I'm forgetting his name. He's done like 6 weeks for me. Down in Atlanta.
Q.
What's
Q
his boy name?
Q1.
No, it's someone else. McDaniel? Brandon? Brandon McDaniel?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, that's Chaos.
Oh, is it? Was that Chaos? Oh, I didn't know he was called Chaos. Yeah, Brandon's done, he does those really huge, Eureka bought, I have four of them. But Eureka had one, and I'm like, girl, I need to get those.
Yeah, that's right. That's him. Same guy.
You're still out because you left
him. Yeah, let me go in and out so I can,
I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the show. Thank you.
Oh, it was a setup. I said the wrong thing. Hey, Malaya.
Thank you so much. I got to get dressed and get ready for the meet and greet. So I will talk to you guys later.
How you doing, girl?
I'm tired.
Did you go all the way home in the back?